Yesterday, July 17th, several children were caught breaking into a closed Baltimore City pool. The location of the pool and time of break-in is unknown. The children can be seen sliding through the gate, setting up camp, and proceeding to swim. Children brought many items into the water, such as balls and scooters. Footage captured by Sky Team 11.